And good evening, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'm Phil Shuman.
And I'm Susan Hirasuna. The launch of a SpaceX rocket lit up the sky over Southern California tonight and then lit up Twitter and Facebook as people posted photos and videos online.
As some were wondering what it was, but Ed Laskos is live in Ventura at a gathering spot for SpaceX fans who love to watch these launches. Ed, take it away.
They love to watch them, and they sure got one heck of a show in the sky tonight. The Falcon 9 blasting off right on time, and everybody up near Vandenberg, down here along the coast in Ventura, downtown L.A., and even in the O.C., right through the Southland, everybody looking to the western sky, waiting for the most impressive part, the in-flight staging. First, though, let's start with blastoff. Look.